here's some screenshots from that video, and just go through them. And I decided to build myself a smart mirror. And you can see in this video, it's a touchscreen, but I didn't want to do fingerprints, so I just made it voice controlled by Amazon's voice assistant. So, Alexa.
Yes.
Tell me a joke.
What's black and white and dead all over? A zombie in a tuxedo. Yes.
So my greatest challenge was actually getting audio output from this, from my Raspberry Pi, and it kind of felt like, so I spent a week and a half trying to figure it out, and it felt like, you know when you're running late and you're trying to find your sunglasses, but you spend like 30 minutes looking for them, and then the whole time it's just on top of your head, and then you just feel frustrated when you figure out the answer. So for me, I realized that I didn't download the audio thing, so that's why I didn't work. So I'm really glad I did BlueStamp this summer because it gave me the confidence to build things on my own. But more importantly, engineering taught me to look at the world around me in a different perspective and to never leave things up to magic.
Yes.
Who's the fairest one of all?
I don't know that.
Take me out to the bar.